When you're sizing your helmet, you as a hockey player, you can use a cage or an iTech piece, a clear piece. But see this side paneling right here? It's a little bracket. It prevents the cage from going up any further. See, if it was on the outside, it could go past. And then what you get is the chin piece will go, can actually, if you fall onto the ice and it doesn't catch the brackets properly, that chin is going to actually jam up into your face. So you want to make sure that it's locked in place, and then the straps go on nice and tight so that it can't come back out. But that's an important part of the helmet. And most importantly, making sure it's nice and snug. So I see way too many kids that have these things on, and they're moving around as they have them on, and they're in their eyes, and they're adjusting, or they're moving around this way. You want to make sure it's on tight, and you can go every direction, and it stays nice and still.